Asterism runs for 35 hours, and the audience comes in, is equipped with capes, which kind of turns them all into a cult or people who seek the same goal, but it also protects them from the weather conditions within the setting. So the people can enter over the 35 hours at different times, and they first go through this kind of preparation room in which we sit right now, which is equipped with white noise and goes from very strong white to complete blackness. And then this door here opens and lets the people kind of perceive this cube that we see here, which is a sliced out box of nature, which is kind of a reference object for our reality, for our world, which is here constructed with a mountain, with trees, with rain, with fog, with everything that belongs to it. And situated in this setting is also an AI oracle to which the audience wanders in the pursuit of insight. So you could see it as a space where people, both the audience and the performers, go to in order to immerse themselves into a simulated nature, a simulated reality, in which we try to question what are the basic elements for spirituality, for reality, and for representing something that we believe in.
Form a group was like my main idea in the beginning of the rehearsals, to like really build a group and not to focus too much on the single discipline, but to like really treat them as a bunch of people, a bunch of bodies and people that come together in one space in order to make this experience together.
For a moment.